this thing on.
Beyond Sushi.
And just had a lovely lunch there from Beyond Sushi. Becky wasn't too fussing her salad.
No.
So this is our second day. Day one was just too hectic to even get the camera out. Too much travelling. I was knackered by the time we got here, but we went over to the Red Eye Grill. It was lovely. Had a lovely meal there. Got back here for about 8 in the evening, which would have been midnight at home for us, and conked out. And we've been pretty much on the go since, what, 8 this morning?
8 a.m., yeah.
What time's it now?
1:30.
Only 1:30?
Mm-hmm.
So plenty of time still left. What we're planning.
And the Disney stuff.
Just gonna finish up this nice wee noodle salad. It smells lovely.
It's horrible. No, it stinks.
Got a stain on my t-shirt. Oh well. Okay, it's gone. Yeah, so we're in New York for 4 days?
Mm-hmm.
3 days, really? Full days in New York. And I was all chuffed because I thought we gained a day coming here, but it took us so long to get from the airport to the hotel. It took us 3 hours from JFK to Manhattan, and that's a 35-minute journey, usually. It wasn't too much traffic to get here. We got to Manhattan pretty sharpish within the hour, but the driver... But anyway, no rants. I'm not even going to put that in. Put a wee bit of it in. It took us ages to get here from the airport. Oh, got it.
Nice. Hello.